Chris Morantes, welcome back to my channel. This is Chris Allen of the Allen's Q Show, and today we're going to watch another video, and this is a request video from Jojo. Am I correct? Jojo. So I think this person is an Indonesian, because this person requested me to do a reaction on Claudia Emanuela Santosa's performance of the song Goodbye. This was sung back in 2019 in The Voice of Germany. So I think this is the final performance. No, it's not a final performance, but it's how you call it, a performance with her mentor or coach, if I'm right. So I would not take this long anymore, and let's watch the video, and later I'll be giving my reaction and opinion about her performance on the said competition. So let's go. Go, German man.
Told me fear was in the mind when I felt there was danger. Do you know that it hurts so much when I think about the things we used to do? Do you know that it hurts so much that I'm a thousand miles from you? So we should know. Did I ever tell you that I need you? Did I ever tell you that I can't let you go? How did I say goodbye? How did I say goodbye? Used to hold me in your arms like a child and his mother. I look back at it all, you love me like a mother. Do you know that it hurts so much when I think about the things we used to do? You know that it hurts my
there. You go, we saw the performance of Claudia Emanuela Santoso from Indonesia in her final performance. So this is not the final competition performance, this was the performance of her with performance of Claudia with her coach, which is Alice Merton. So, wow. Definitely one of the best Indonesian girl I've ever seen. No question with that. I love her voice. I love the way she sings, and she can the way she sings is very clean, and this made her prove this show that she deserved to be the winner of the Voice of Germany last year. And amazing performance. And even though I didn't know the song, I have no idea about the song, but it was sung beautifully by Claudia and her coach Alice, and I got touched on that song, and so beautiful. And congrats to Indonesia for having this wonderful singer, because again, she put Indonesia in the world of music, in the music world. So thank you. So I really enjoyed the performance of these two, and it is full of emotion. You can feel it while they are singing the song. So again, I love it. So congrats again, Indonesia, and you have one of the best singers we have. So there you go. What if you enjoyed my reaction video, please comment below, and I will try to read and react on whatever you will give comment. Then if you have any suggestion or request, just like what Jojo did, this person, I can't say if he or she, because I have no idea, but this person sent a request to me, so, and I already did. So it's been a long time. That actually this was sent to me a long time ago, but it's only now that I got the chance to do a reaction based on the requests of my viewers. So again, thank you for Jojo for sending this one. And like I've said, if you have any requests, you can send it here below, and I will try to read it and make a reaction on that. And lastly, if you have anything you want to share to me, then you can just drop your comment here below, and I will respond on that. And again, before I end this video, please don't forget these four things: comment, like, share, and subscribe to my channel, The Alan Siki Show. And also visit my vlog and lifestyle channel. Proudly Promdy. And visit my new latest channel, Lakay Alan Bora. So there you go. So have a nice day, and see you in my next video. Bye bye.